as you all know, I'm having this match right now with Grindr. And Grindr has his job on the line. First of all, last week, the Grindr confronted me. I don't know why, but he seemed to want one thing. He wanted his job back. And I'm sorry, but I can't do that. The guy has no respect for authority, no respect for the higher-ups of XFW, no respect for me. And I think that's...
Thank you. One, two.
You're looking at the future heavyweight champion. And what do you know? That's it, Grinder. You have been fired.